Vancouver is committed to going 100% renewable with all of our sources of energy no later than 2050. So we're in a process of transforming all the energy systems of the city, and putting solar on the roof of the Vancouver Public Library downtown is really a key symbolic piece to demonstrate to people the shift that's happening off of fossil fuels onto renewables. As they say, a solar spill is a sunny day.